Six more. We were gambling early. I like it. 10 points are 10 points whenever you get them in the game. Let's see if you can find some here. First numbers 9, 4, 1, 6, 6, and 10. And the target to reach with them, 234.
2, 3, 4. Numbers up. Paul?
234.
Yeah, Jim?
234.
Yeah, it's a nice, easy one to start off in the numbers today. Paul?
6 times 10.
6 times 10, 60.
Times 4.
240.
Take away the other 6.
Lovely, well done.
Same way, Jim? Yeah, lovely. All right, another challenger in the lead going into the first break. We're getting used to that. Vat Relic is your tea time teaser. Vat Relic, a green touch from top to bottom. A green touch from top to bottom.
Rachel.
You can indeed. One from the top this time, 5 little coming up. And for the second time today, the numbers are 1, 5, 7, 5, 2, and the large one, 50. And the target, 974.
974, numbers up. Nine, 7, 4, Jim.
980.
6 away, Paul.
973, not written down.
973, 1 away, off you go.
5 plus 5.
5 plus 5 is 10.
Times 2.
Times 2 is 20.
50 minus 1.
50 minus 1, 49.
Times 20.
4, 980.
Then take away 7.
Yep, 973, 1 below.
974, Rachel.
Yes, it was there. We're 50 times 5 is 250. Take away 7 for 243. And then the second 5 minus 1 is 4. Times those together for 972. And add on the 2, 974.
Yeah.
Yeah, gambling time again. Tried 6 small this time, 4 large and 2 little. And your little ones are 8 and 5. And then the big one, 75. 100, 25 and 50. And the target, 221.
221, numbers up. Target, but with 4 large. 221, Paul.
225.
Missed it, you see. 4 away, Jim.
221.
Got it. Wow, it's been a huge 10 points. Go.
8 minus 5 is 3.
Yep, 8 minus 5, 3.
Times 75.
225.
And 100 divided by 25 is 4.
And the lead has switched. 221, well done.
There you go. Yeah, well done, well done. 4 points the other way as we get our second tea time teaser of this Wednesday afternoon. Like this one, house pig. It's what you call a pet pig, wouldn't you? House pig. 13 black cats somewhere in Ireland. 13 black cats somewhere in Ireland.
Yeah, it's gambling time, do or die. Six little ones coming up. The final numbers of the day. 3, 9, 4, 6, 10. And another three, and the target to reach. Ooh, 947.
947, last numbers. That is time. Jim.
No, lost it.
Lost it, and therefore lost this encounter. Paul?
Lost it as well.
Yeah, just, you were right to go six smaller or the equivalent, you know, or four larger, whatever. I think there may actually be scrapes in the back of that clipboard. That was that tense watching you. Did you get there?
You could have got to one away. So this was impossible. You could have got to 948.
And that's it.
But I say you could have because I didn't. No, this was really tricky.
Oh, really tricky. But no one in the world could get that bang on. So 947 is impossible. And the dream 10 years on ends for Jim. But much better performance this time around and still 10 points up for grabs. So let's do this because it could be another 10 years, Jim. Paul, you ready? Good. Let's do today's Countdown Conundrum.
Premiered.
Premiered. Let's have a look. Brilliant. Good stuff. 78-53, the final score, really doesn't tell the story. That sigh of relief from Paul speaks volumes. But, Jim, you know, it may be that lightning has just struck twice because Paul could be there, thereabouts, the way he's going. Oh, you'd be gutted if he was series champion. Oh, my goodness.
Lightning strikes twice again.
Thank you, Jim. Lovely to see you. Paul, we'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Good stuff. Clara, Susie, thank you.
Thank you.
And Rachel, we'll let them get involved as well. A couple more siblings quizzes, just shout out if you know, because they're fun. Right, these brothers in arms offered you your money for nothing.
Dire Straits.
Dire Straits, that was right up Susie Dent Straza. Well done. Finally, Brian, Dennis and Carl. This band really did get around.
The Beach Boys.
The Beach Boys, well done. Fantastic. Right, more good vibrations tomorrow, same time, same place. You can count on us.